On the Money Watch, two big changes coming to MoviePass as it tries to survive financial problems. MoviePass lets subscribers see a movie per day in the theater, but now it's raising the price of its standard plan. That'll now cost $14.95 every month instead of 10 bucks. Also, MoviePass is limiting the availability of some major releases for the first 2 weeks they're in theaters. The changes come after MoviePass borrowed $5 million last week so it could pay for movie tickets.